She's still short about it, I wrote it down earlier, right? Lighter, positively charged particles form at the top of a cloud. Heavier, negatively charged particles sink to the bottom of the cloud. When the positive and negative charges go large enough, a giant spark, lightning, occurs between the two charges within the cloud. It's love like how a cloud produces lightning. Could the positively charged particles be the unconditional love in the heart, and the negatively charged particles be the love of the brain? Once combined, it creates a combination of love to form the feeling of being in love. We talk about the people having an electric personality, but is it only possible to have an electric personality when in love? A person with no love in their life, or even unconditional love of God or another person, is often depressed and feel no self-value. So my conclusion is that to have the electric personality that defines a happy, confident person, you not only have to feel unconditional love, but you also have to have the obsessive love and sexual contact that comes with in order to feel like yourself. Again, the question is that whether once mortality has been accepted, that you can find the obsessive conditional love due to the receptors of that love in the brain being extinguished or dulled by acceptance of death. When you accept death, you can accept that there's no future. We accept no more love, no more family, and no more children. For me, it remains to be seen, but the love that will always carry on inside is the love of God, or unconditional love as we know it. That is why sex, to some people, is indifferent to the fact that you enjoy the sex, but without the love, it cannot stimulate the receptors in the brain. But does that mean that sex with someone you love unconditionally cannot give you the fire in your heart that the love of God gives you? Sex is often better when it is with someone you love, but could sex turn unconditional love to conditional? It possibly can. The question is, can you make love to God in the same unconditional love that is bound in a person that doesn't understand God or have unconditional love inside themselves? In other words, suck my dick, motherfucker!